How's it going, guys? I'm going to share part of my juggling routine that I do. I've been doing this for years. I'm starting to do it with a tennis ball now. But anyways, I really practice on doing the insides, outsides, laces. So I usually do both feet. I do about 50, and then 50 on the right, 50 on the left. Same thing for the inside, same thing for the outside. So I'm just going to do my whole thing right now. And then, start practicing this. Like I said, I started doing it with a tennis ball. So here we go. So just be on your toes. Lift your toes up as you do this. Couple more. Couple to the right. You can do juggling like this, doesn't matter, or you can do it on one foot. Whatever you want. It's obviously quicker like this. Couple more. Go to my left. So hitting it right in the shoelaces every time. Little touches. Doesn't really matter what you do. Next, I'll go to the inside of my right. This time, I'll actually do 50. So just like this. Very, very common touch. Subscribe to my YouTube, AlexPatEby11, and like I said, this is just a warm-up. I've done this every day for years. Have patience with it, takes time, and thanks for the love. Thank you.